Good morning, Central Cambria. I'm Riley, and today is Monday, October 24th, 2016, day 5 of our weekly schedule. Today for lunch, we are having pork chopette. And this week is Red Ribbon Week, so wear your red ribbons proudly during the week. And remember, you have the power to say no to drugs. There will be a blood drive on November 8th. Sign-ups will be held during lunch. All donors must be 16 or older. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact Lauren Stevens, Abby Young, Grace Gerlach, or Alec Gabrielson. Now over to sports.
Hello, Central Cambria. I'm Brad.
And I'm Gabe with the Sports Report.
Good luck to Lauren Stevens in her first day of the PIAA Golf State Championship today in a boys' JV football game away at Bishop McCourt.
Good luck to all four sports and get red doubles.
Now over to weather with Jake.
Hey!
Hey, little mama, would you like to be my sunshine?
Morning.
Morning, Central Cambria. I'm Slubby with your weather report. Today there's a high of 62 and a low of 48. About a 52.5% chance of precipitation today. So stay warm, everyone.
Hi, Central Cambria. I'm Liza.
And I'm Emily, here to guide you. Attention seniors, a variety of college admissions representatives will be at Central Cambria to make on-site decisions for interested students.
St. Francis University will be in the library on Wednesday, November 2nd, during periods 4 through 8, to review applications and make decisions. Students interested in meeting with a St. Francis rep should stop in the guidance office prior to next Wednesday, which is the 26th, for further instructions.
IUP will be in the library Friday, November 4th, during periods 4 through 6 to make on-site decisions.
Mount Aloysius College will be making on-site decisions in the library on Wednesday, November 9th, during periods 5 through 8.
Students interested in meeting with any of the college reps for on-site decisions should have a copy of their transcript as well as SAT or ACT scores with them. Please see Mrs. Gwizdak in the guidance office ASAP for a copy of your transcript if you plan on meeting with any of the reps.
Here are your words of wisdom. The biggest challenge after success is being humble.
Don't forget that ARC stands for the atmosphere of respect, courtesy, and the courage to stand up for what is right. There are no birthdays today.
Now over to What's Trending with Emmy and Kate.
Hi, Central Cambria. I'm Emmy.
And I'm Kate.
Here's what's trending. How many of you like Sunday night football? I know I do. Well, the Seattle Seahawks and the Arizona Cardinals managed to somehow end their game in Glendale, California last night in a 6-6 tie after each team missed potentially game-winning field goals in overtime. This was only the 21st time this has happened in NFL history.
Speaking of which, a Hong Kong woman snapped a rare photo of a stubborn old man. This man, known as the Starbucks Uncle, was just chilling at a Marl Starbucks during a flash flood. The woman took a photo of him reading the newspaper while the floodwaters rushed underneath him at his feet. Many are now praising his superhuman ability to ignore any natural disaster coming at him.
Now over to a feature.
CC Hong Kong
CCTV. Have a magical Monday, Central Cambria.